So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Yes, you know it's your girl Toya Gibby, back at it again with another video. And guys, as you can see by the title down below, I am going to be showing you, you know, just a little synopsis of Career Day 2022 at school, how the students were dressed up and they were just parading on the school grounds. Yes, so let's go down in it. You know what Career Day is all about, right? It's a day where we allow the students to come to school dressed up in the career clothing, you know, to represent whatever career they would like to be or whatever job they would like to do in the future. So here we have our nurses, surgeons, whatever career or whatever profession you choose in the medical field. So dentists, medical doctors, you know, the good stuff, right? Yes, so we have our brilliant students here representing that profession, right? And the students, they look amazing, like they came right out, and I'm just loving how they are looking. All right, so let's go to the next career, which has to do with the security force. Serve and protect, right there, right there. So we basically have our soldiers, police officers, inspectors, what else do you call them, superintendents. Oh my god, investigators, you name it. You know, yeah, we have them here and they are looking fantastic. Like, look at the boys. And if you notice, there are more boys than girls in this profession. But yeah, I think I'm seeing a fireman over there. Yes, I think there's one fireman. Yes, see him there, right there. So yes, so yes, they are all looking amazing. Well done, boys and girls. All right, so here we have the teachers, we have principals, guidance counselors, pastors, yeah, these professions, educational career, once you want to be a part of the educational field. So these are the students who would have represented that career. So yeah, I wanted to video like everything, but my phone, guys, my phone, the storage would not allow it, sir. Hello, hello, ma'am, hello, sir. But yes, so Career Day was absolutely amazing. I am super proud of the students. They came out and they represented their career of their choice, and that was just about it. So guys, that's a wrap. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment. I love you guys. Bye.